That should help with simplicity and keep things focused. Depending, of course, on where you go next.
How do you...
I'm on it. Come over here. Keep up the pace.
Don't fall behind.
Acknowledged.
Thank you.
Pyramids of Giza, the original construction yardstick by which all other projects will be measured. Your first harbor. Fishing, trade, voyages of exploration. You will see many things out of this tiny window onto a huge world.
Thank you.
Okay. Keeping the peak.
If a little knowledge is a dangerous thing, with 5 research quarters, this city is not dangerous.
You have my attention.
Get ready, attack!
Why should individual wealth and political connections determine the status of something as timeless as the land?
Thank you.
I'm on it. Onward to victory!
It all sounds well and good, until they start worshipping delivery services and bank accounts. Your empire becomes one of the giants, astride the globe. And what will you do with this power? You have become the liege of every other empire. geography, cartography, algebra, optics, astronomy. It's a time of discovery and exploration. But discoveries are not made solely by traders and adventurers. Those who explore with ships and caravans would go in circles without those who explore with pens and parchment. It seems the Dutch have both ships as well as pens and paper, not to mention their vast quantities of cheese.
Keeping the peace.
We're the watch.
Watching? On the lookout.
Patrolling as ordered.
On the watch, Commander.
On the watch, Commander.
Keeping watch.
How will humankind remember the empire you have created and its remarkable achievements? For it is yours that has left the greatest mark on the endless story of humankind. You will be remembered as a leader that excelled at many things, not one. Your fame was due to the balance of your skills. You were also one of those who managed to build a wonder. For this alone, you deserve to be remembered, if nothing else. And I must note the role of faith in your success. To lead a religion in an increasingly secular world is no mean feat. One more testament to your perseverance. Part of your legacy was being involved in the longest war in history. Congratulations! Under your guidance, the thrilling tale of humankind has been rewritten in your own words. There may be future adventures and deeds, an even grander scope for this grand story. Regardless, you have left a great mark and answered the question: how far will you push humankind?